In the year of our Lord 1806, we set sail from the great keys of Cork. We were bound far away with a cargo of bricks to the great city town of New York. What a wonderful craft, rigged fore and aft. How the wild winds drove her, she stood several blasts. She'd 23 masts, and we called her the Irish Rover. With 500 bags of the best Sligo rags, 600 boxes of stones, 700 bales of old Nanny Goat's tails, 800 barrels of bones. We had 900 hogs, 1,000 dogs, with 1,100 barrels of porter, with 1,200 sides of old blind horses' hides in the hold of the Irish Rover. Now here's the verse with all the Barneys in it. There was Barney McGee from the banks of the Lee. There was Barney from County Tyrone. There was Barney McGurk, who was scared stiff of work, and a chap from Westmeath called Malone, Barney Malone. There was Barney O'Toole, drunk as a rule, fighting Barney Casey from Dover. There was Barney from Clare, with a face like a bear, in the crew of the Irish Rover. Now we sailed 7 years till the measles broke out, and the ship lost its way in the fog. And the whole of the crew was all reduced down to two, myself and the captain's old dog. Then the ship struck a rock, Lord, what a shock. Soon she keeled right over, when 9 times around the poor old dog got drowned. I'm the last of the Irish Rover. I love you.